It will take a few weeks for us to understand what impact this variant has.